put no condom on in the front seat of his car. He's got a one-hand feel on the steering wheel, the other on my thigh. I look around, turn the moaning down. He says, baby, is there something wrong? I say nothing, I was just thinking how we don't have a position. And he said, our position is smacking your butt with my balls nutting inside your pussy. When we're on the table and you moan real slow, cause it's late and your mama don't know. Our position is the way you squirt. The first date, man, I didn't fuck her and I should've had. And when I got home, for I said amen, asking God if he could let me fuck you again. I was walking up the front porch steps after everything that day had gone all wrong. Had been trampled on and lost and thrown away. Got to the hallway while on my way to my sexy bed. I almost didn't notice all the roses and the notes that said, our position is smacking your butt with my balls nutting inside your pussy. When we're on the table and you moan real slow, cause it's late and your mama don't know. Our position is the way you squirt. The first date, man, I didn't fuck her and I should've had. And when I got home, for I said amen, asking God if he could let me fuck you again. I've watched every sex tape, been through every OnlyFans, waiting for something to come along that was as good as our position. Oh yeah, cause our position is just smacking your ass with my balls nutting in your pussy. When we're on the table and you moan real slow, cause it's late and your mama don't know. Our position is the way you squirt. The first date, man, I didn't fuck her and I should've had. And when I got home, for I said amen, asking God if he could let me fuck you again. Yeah, oh, 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 yeah. I was riding your cock with no condom on in the front seat of his car. I grabbed a phone and opened Snapchat and I took a photo of our position.